So 2007, a good year or a bad year? One has to think. It's like every other year. And some years are better than others. But last year, the world kind of feels like it has gone bankrupt. But for sure, the planet itself has been abused by mankind in 2007 and the preceding years, maybe the last seven, on a certain uphill economic climb of which everybody's been on this ladder. I think 2009 people will start to realize that it won't be quite as fast rising as it was in the last years. But in this beautiful planet behind us has a chance to survive. So, it is up to you and us to preserve the planet in 2009. And I suggest not to be too greedy. Take what you need, but not more than you need. But who am I to say that? It's all up to you. This is our planet. We share it together.